Juan Carlos Holgado is a Spanish archer. At just 18, he was granted a scholarship at the Residence Joaquin Blume in Madrid and became the first archery athlete in the history of this high-performance sports centre. It allowed him to develop as an athlete with a professional mentality. He's a Bachelor of Physical Education and Sports. I started archery when I was 9. We didn't have any facilities to practice archery in the past, even at the sport university. Today, there have been a lot of changes, a lot of coordination between the university studies and sports training. We improved with the authorities of the university and government the importance of coordinating and creating a system between study and sport and between training and study. And today, the situation is much better, so an athlete has time to do both, to study and to practice sport. The atmosphere, the memories of university life, the 12 years I spent at university, all great because it was a happy time in my life. I was happy in my work each day, in my responsibilities as events director. I had the feeling of creating a team, creating an atmosphere of work that was enjoyable and hardworking. In university sport, you have competition, but when you finish this event, you look for relationships to maintain good agreements, good atmosphere, and to meet and learn about other countries. My first memory was the university championship in Spain and my classification. The second was in Belgium, where the result wasn't so good for me, but the team finished third, and that brought me great joy. Barcelona 92 was the greatest moment. It was the greatest experience of my life. Olympic gold champion, Barcelona, the Olympic Games at home. We weren't the favourites, and archery wasn't popular. It's the moment I cherish most. It was all to do with the passion of archery and my professional work. What happened after Barcelona was like a bomb. Archery wasn't a popular sport and benefited a lot from this, as well as Spanish universities who didn't have archery schools. They tried to build some. And there was a big explosion of archery after the success we had in those Olympics. A lot of our athletes, around 30 to 40%, use university competition to prepare for European championships or world championships or even Olympics. FISU accepts that archery is put in a compulsory program. Archery now is fixed in the program, and so we will be in Gwangju in Korea. To have good results in world championships at university level, it's a world high level with maybe up to 60 countries. Good results offer a lot of prestige and a lot of character. This is interesting and important because all athletes like this competition. They're very competitive and always want to win. It's good preparation and training because it's the same rules as the Olympic Games. And the third reason to participate is it's just great fun. And at a high level, you suffer a lot, but get a lot out of it.
In 1994,
combining his training and studies, Juan Carlos created the School of Archery at the University of Madrid. He's able to communicate his archery passion and pass on his knowledge to the current students. He professes himself lucky that his job is also his hobby.